KCS business admin. Now the experiment given to me is virtual LAN. The aim of this experiment is to configure inter and intra VLAN using packet tracer. Now here I designed the topology and I given the various commands for configuring my switch, the routers and the PCs. These commands are VLAN 10, VLAN 30, exit, interface F0, switch port mode trunk, interface fast ethernet 0 by 11, switch port mode access, switch port access VLAN 10, interface fast ethernet 0 by 6, switch port mode access. Similarly, I have given for the router configuration, host R1, interface fast ethernet 0 by 0.10, and encapsulation.iq, and I have assigned the IP address for the router, and I am just encapsulating it, and again for R1, giving the IP address and I'm typing no setup. So here we have to just ping and show. Now I'm going to the command prompt and I'm giving ping 172.17.10.21. It is getting ping and the reply is received. The packets sent are 4, the packets received are 4, and the packets lost are 0. And this is the approximate round trip time in milliseconds. The minimum is 0, maximum is 2 milliseconds, and the average is 0 milliseconds. I'm getting the reply, and the bytes are 32 bytes. This is the output. This is the end of this experiment. Thank you.